Let's talk about the Best Supporting Actress nominees, where it seems all roads lead to Laura Dern. Nominated for her work in Marriage Story, with the award season wins, she's clearly the front runner. We caught up with her to talk about the film.
It's one of the most oddly romantic and moving films about love. Love of a couple and love of a child.
Her co-star, Scarlett Johansson, a double nominee this year. She's up for Best Supporting Actress for her work in Jojo Rabbit.
We had a pretty casual set. I mean, even though we obviously there was a heaviness of some of the drama in this film, but Taika's really playful, and so I think the director kind of sets the tone.
And yet, another co-star of Laura Dern's, Florence Pugh, gets the nomination for Little Women. Pugh's a standout in the ensemble cast. Margot Robbie, a nominee for her role in Bombshell. She may very well win an Oscar one day, likely not this year. The biggest surprise in this category is Kathy Bates, nominated for Richard Jewell. A lot of people thought her spot would go to Jennifer Lopez for Hustlers. I still think it should have. I can't wait to see how it goes down. Watch to see who wins at the Oscars February 9th on ABC.